ndinoxolo Grootboom. Ewe, ndiyazi. Akuntsukuzatywala ndithathe umhlala phantsi. Kodwa emva kokuba abakwaNetflix bendicele ngelecawe bathi mandizokuzimasa iqonga labo, ndim lo. Ndilapha ngoku. I am joined by Rethabile and Katleho Ramaphakela, the producers of How to Ruin Christmas. Welcome, bantwana bam.
Thank you, ma.
Thanks for having us.
I saw on Twitter that you're coming back for the second season.
Yes, this December, the Twalas and Sellos are coming back to everyone's screens for another round of craziness.
What was going through your mind when you wrote that script?
I think our Christmases are about family, coming together, weddings, mikiti, all those kind of things. So we wanted to create a series that had that with a very strong female lead who can carry the story.
And what's your ultimate plan with How to Ruin Christmas?
You know, we just want to carry on with the same trajectory, the same level of fun, make it even bigger and better.
What secret was Kaya revealing to Doom?
There's something I have to tell you.
I would say, no comment, no?
Yeah, it's just one of those things where, you know, viewers will have to tune in.
Utemba,
disaster. Yeah.
But does Boo convince him to save his marriage?
If we think about it, we probably can't give too much away.
Last time.
Right. Mm.
Doomy tried her best to avoid ruining Christmas. What's her next challenge?
Doomy's next challenge.
I mean, is it something like we can talk about?
We are now joined by Succulent.
Meh.
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 Family quiet.
We've been having some negotiation issues with Succulent heading up for season 2.
You're not even the star of the show.
I mean, that's debatable.
Yeah. I know. What is sparkling milk, vanilla scented, your own change room, personal yoga instructor on set. Do you even know what a downward dog? Oh, is that it?
He's doing it.
Is that it? Who's the diva now? I'll never work in this town again.
I really did not need to be here.
I mean, we could do it all again.
Okay.
From the top.
Okay.
Do you know what Black Twitter is like? Do you want to make me a hashtag? Please don't.
It's my favorite part now. We get to like look at all the best tweets about what people want to know. Has a lifestyle audit been done on Mr. Twala? Hey!
This is from Rich Bitch. Ooh. Why do I get the feeling that Dume's boyfriend is the one who impregnated Temba's wife?
It's
a good story idea.
Yeah, Rich Bitch, are you available for writer's room? Doomy was next level hot mess, so shout out to the costume designer for the show. Yeah, loved watching even the clothes. Doomy's jacket is fire. It was like a runway. Look after look after look.
Namdiavum.
Yeah,
I think you belong in an episode of How to Ruin Christmas. Could we have you on? Might have to replace you know who.
Succulent.
Plus, we know you're available.
Yeah, exactly. Next, how to ruin a baby shower is next, right?
Which one are you leaning towards, Mama? Yeah. How to ruin
the
Christmas?
The baby shower.
Then I'm pregnant.
That's...
Pressure.
Yeah, there's we appreciate all the feedback. These are lovely comments. Now it's like the pressure to come back strong with a season 2.
But I suppose everyone just has to be on Netflix in December to find out if there's a baby shower, dramas, a divorce,
succulent,
Martin Curry.
And most importantly, what the hell did Kaya want to tell Doomy?
You know, just to release pressure from you guys, just tell me, what was Kaya revealing to do?
Oh, okay. Can we cut? Are we done?